This lease means peace in our time.
Good evening. I mean that most sincerely. I am the BBC, as you can see.
Ah.
And here was the last news.
This is the third, or is it the fourth anniversary of the nuclear misunderstanding which led to the Third World War, the very shortest war in living memory, lasting 2 minutes, 28 seconds, up to and including the signing of the peace treaty, fully blotted. The population of Britain was reduced from 58,746,379 to the 20 survivors who regrouped themselves to rebuild society. Quickly, the familiar patterns of civilization were re-established.
You're home early tonight, Father.
But just as life was returning to normal, people started turning to... turning into other things.
What is it, darling? A chicken?
No, it's Daddy.
Get your hand out of my drawers. I'm a mother.
I think I may turn into a bed sitting room. Ah, that's probably atomic mutation. Take 3 guineas for your rent.
With characteristic courage and determination, the entire population dedicated itself to perpetuating the British way of life.
God save our gracious Queen! Long live our noble Queen! God save our Queen!
No.
Send her...
No, we don't sing that any longer.
You don't?
No, we sing now that God should save Mrs. Ethel Schroke of 393A High Street, Leytonstone.
Oh.
Of the 20 people who are known to be left alive in England, she stands next in line to the throne.
The church.
This is the instant God gets her. Alive. Up there.
Violence.
Now. See reason, Mildred. Mildred, you're working your mother.
The family.
I want you to treat me just as if I was your father.
See the bed sitting room, bringing together for the first time in living color the entire population of Great Britain in order of height.
A team of surgeons at the Woolwich Hospital have just accomplished the world's first successful complete body transplant. The donor was the entire population of South Wales.
I am forced to ask, have we forgotten the bomb?
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 The bomb.
Bomb, bomb, bomb!
I just signed her, sir, on that line.
God save Mrs. Ethel Schroke.